Hey, it's Jonathan Strickland from HowStuffWorks.com. I am at the FutureX Live conference. It's a conference all about virtual reality and mixed reality and augmented reality. But what is augmented reality? What's AR all about? We're going to find out in AR 101. Augmented reality is all about enhancing your experience within the real world using digital information. An example of a typical AR demonstration could be something like this design. When you look at it with your own eyes, it remains static. But when viewed through the screen of a tablet or smartphone running the appropriate app, the image comes alive. AR is built on decades of research in computers and electronics. This particular application depends upon image recognition. Information from the mobile device's camera is sent to be analyzed by the AR app software. The software looks for identifiable features that indicate the camera is pointed at the painting. Once the software is confident the camera is pointed the right way, it can overlay graphics on top of the image of the painting on your screen. With many AR apps, you can move the device around, looking at a subject from different angles. The information you see will adjust as well, appearing as if it's a real three-dimensional object. To accomplish this, you need a graphics engine and a processor that can change the image in real time while still anchoring it to the physical world around you. While the principles of AR date back decades, we've only recently reached the right level of sophistication with technology to pull it off well. And while many AR apps rely on handheld devices, the hope is that in the future, we'll have glasses or headsets that incorporate AR into them seamlessly. There are hundreds of potential applications for AR, ranging from entertainment to communication to education. A really powerful universal AR app could turn the physical world around you into an encyclopedia, tourist guide, and repair manual all in one. All right, now you know what augmented reality is all about. You understand how digital information can be overlaid on the world around us and how it can enrich our experiences. You're all ready to go out there and be an AR expert, like me. I'm currently augmenting the reality around me. I'm making an office park look like a park.